Boys. The Undertaker and Kane.
And their tag team comes out from Victoria, Texas. Weighing in 252 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I thought I knew this man at one time. I was damn sure wrong. I didn't know him at all. I don't want to change. What has changed? Stone Cold's attitude. Why is Austin the way he is now?
What changed is that you provoked the rattlesnake.
I did provoke
that. And you got your ass kicked for it.
Yeah, that's a ridiculous line.
That's not a ridiculous line. It's the truth. He's a rattlesnake. He's told you for years, don't trust anybody. You should never have trusted him. He bit you in the ass. He sold his soul for the WWF title. And that is the essence of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, we'll find out what the tough guys are made of when we come back next. And here we go, an 8-man tag team war. Just 6 days before Backlash, and somebody could get hurt and get hurt badly here tonight. Along with Kane, dominating here early. Jeff Hardy, the poetry in motion. The Rattlesnake got a taste of his own venom there by Kane. One more time for some hang time. The BLO stop there and a near fall. Jeff Hardy on Christian. And I'll tell you what, this Sunday it's all about championships. It's all about titles. WWF, Intercontinental, Tag Titles, all on the line. All in one match.
But to make it to Sunday, you have to survive tonight. And I'll repeat the same question I did just a few minutes ago. They took a beating just 2 hours ago. How can The Undertaker and Kane hope to survive this 8-man tag team match from hell?
I think you answered your own question, because they're The Undertaker and Kane. And you can't judge their heart or their fighting spirit or their American badass. A right hand, Austin, getting his ass whipped by The Undertaker. Thunderous right, and I like it, by God. And now, Helmsley, right up their nose, and down he went. There's some... Oh, my God! Good Lord! What a back body drop! Austin almost beheaded! The game! Damn near decapitated! Over the top rope! And now it gets even worse! The American badass, and now Kane wants him some! Edge and Christian! Knocked off the apron! Austin's going for the line! But from behind Kane, the game! But lost it all on that injured arm of Kane! The armbar takedown, Paul!
There you go! I told you, The Undertaker and Kane in a predicament here tonight! I don't care how tough they are! I don't care how much heart they have! The human body can only take so much!
And look at Edge and Christian work on that injured arm of Kane! We don't know how badly it's injured. You gotta believe a normal man would have been hospitalized with a low blow. Right, the referee didn't see that. Referee Earl Hebner, he's a hell of an official, but man, he is challenged here. And this crowd letting the Rattlesnake know that Austin sucks in their view. And I can't say as I disagree at all.
In the meantime, Triple H now taking that injured arm of Kane. I've never seen Kane more vulnerable than he is tonight here in Denver.
Austin in the mount position with those right hands on the injured Kane. Kane now in a bad part of the ring in the corner. by the Rattlesnake, the Game, Edge, and Christian. And Kane holding that arm next to his body, trying to protect that injury.
So tell me now how the Undertaker and Kane are the brothers of destruction.
Until they go down, until they quit breathing, they're always going to be the brothers of destruction. They're the tag team champions. And yes, their titles will be on the line Sunday. But so will Triple H's Intercontinental title. And so will Austin's WWF title. It's a guarantee we're going to have a new champion or champions crowned this Sunday on pay-per-view. It is a guarantee.
And meanwhile now, Edge continues the pressure on the injured arm of Kane. Seven-time tag team champions, Edge and Christian.
Kane fighting back. Kane showing his guts, fighting back. And Austin in illegally, damn it. Austin in illegally. The referee can't control this damn thing. But maybe the Undertaker can. Knock it down. The body grabbed it one more time. God almighty, what a right hand. The Undertaker almost... He knocked Austin out of the ring, almost through our table. But Kane now, again isolated, double and triple team. That arm, that left elbow, the focus of this attack of Ravage Dogs on the Big Red Machine.
I used to think Kane was not a man, he was a monster, that he was invincible, invulnerable, impervious to pain. But even that mask cannot hide the fact that Kane is in a lot of pain right now.
Kane is still a monster, but he's a human being. A one-armed human being. Oh, that size 20 boot caught Edge in the face, and here comes Austin. That damn rattlesnake, he walks in. Look at the Game. It's like piranha. It's like shark smelling blood. I thought Austin got the tag, but the Game came in the ring. And Kane again, taking back to that corner. And look at this, a three-on-one attack. A three-on-one attack. These three men want to break Kane's arm. And they're the Hardys and the Undertaker. Whipping some serious ass. 6 days before Backlash. What a shot by Kane. But there's nobody to tag. They're fighting outside. And there's no one there for Kane to tag. Austin cornered, cut and cornered here by the Undertaker. There's a tag. Matt Hardy got the tag for Kane. Finally, Matt Hardy invigorated. Hammering Triple H with right hands with all he's got. Matt Hardy's giving us everything he's got. Hardy catching the Game with a big foot coming in. This is a clothesline. He got caught in the neck breaker. He got caught in the neck breaker. And Undertaker saved the three count. And the match continues, but maybe not for long.
The throat.
There goes Edge, and down goes Christian. Driving through the mat, break his damn back. Break him in half. Undertaker's got the pin there. Being double-teamed by Edge and Christian. Matt Hardy going for the cover. And Austin back in the ring.
Stunner!
Oh, the stunner!
Stunner!
Austin got the stunner! He's not the legal man! Triple H is a legal man! Son of a... Damn it! Austin the Game! Edge and Christian survive here tonight! But my God, Backlash just may be a hell of a different story! It's going to be all about championships this Sunday. We'll have a new WWE champion.